Not a problem. We will take care of best we can to talk about some details afterwards, but we're good.
Okay, we got the paperwork with us.
Oh, yeah. We got to do all that, of course. Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
We're good. Gathered here today to witness and bless the joining together of Ernie and Linda in holy marriage. Linda, do you take Ernie to be your husband? Do you vow to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, always be faithful to him?
I do.
Ernie, do you take Linda to be your wife? Do you vow to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, always be faithful to her?
I do.
God created us, male and female, for each other and established the covenant of marriage. Jesus performed his first miracle at a wedding and, in his sacrificial love, gave us the example for the love of husband and wife. A marriage ceremony represents one of life's greatest commitments, and it's a declaration of love. The Bible says that love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude or self-seeking or easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. Now I'd like you to hold hands. Oh, here. And give your flowers. There you go. Hold hands and look into each other's eyes. And starting with you, Ernie, repeat after me these vows. I, Ernie, take you, Linda, to be my wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as we both shall live. I, Linda,
Take you, Ernie,
to be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Please hand me the rings. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may live in your peace and continue in your favor all the days of their life. Amen.
Amen.
Go ahead and take Linda's ring and place it gently on her finger and repeat after me. Linda, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, and with all that I am, all that I have, I honor. Place this on Ernie's finger, the other hand, and repeat after me. Ernie, I give you this ring.
Ernie, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Let us pray. Oh God, bless Ernie and Linda, and fill their hearts with kindness and understanding, and help them to be true and loving toward one another as they live their lives together, and may your spirit be always present in their home. Amen.
Amen.
All right, looking into each other's eyes. Now that you have given yourselves to each other by repeating solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to all in the name of God that you are husband and wife.
Yay!
Together. You may kiss your bride. All right.
Okay.
As soon as the music starts, slowly escort your bride down the aisle.
Okay. She was asking me if the webcam was on. It was, right? And you could see everything because my other children were watching on webcam.
I wasn't watching it. I was in here. I don't know if you could see everything, but I'm sure it's on. It's right there.
Oh.
Okay.
Can you hold it for me, please? It's okay. While she's facing that way, just go ahead and face. Okay, turn around and face the back for me. Would you fix her dress?
Yes.
And let me go ahead. And if we could just have the bride up there just for a second by herself while we're getting her dress all. Face the back for me. Face the back. Perfect. Thank you.
So I'm going to center the dress.
Yeah.
And that side, yeah.
Okay, now just switch and turn your, just turn to face me just a little bit. Just your face.
I don't know if I can do that. I'll try.
There you go. That's
cool.
Great. Where's your flowers?
Right there.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, hold your flowers closer to your body for me. There you go. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. Perfect. Okay, and go ahead and just turn your body this way. And can you join her up there for me? Put your arm around her. And smile, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, look at each other.
I'm
going to
take your license
okay.
out of here and
okay.
start.
I think we're supposed to
look at each other and smile.
Oh,
smile.
Very good. Give him a kiss on the cheek for me. Very good. Okay, go ahead and kiss for me.
Okay.
Okay, very nice. Go ahead and face this way. Turn the back into him a little bit. And give it to something and I'm going to picture
that. Perfect.
Push your arm on her waist. Put both your hands on the forehead. There you go.
I know.
That's right. Okay, one, two, three. That's the calm thing, isn't it? Yeah. One, two, three. Okay, and go ahead and give her a kiss on the neck for me. Okay. All right, that's fine.
Okay.
And let's see. Bring your shoulder in here just a little bit. Okay, and stay right there for me. Let's move. Both of you look down at the flowers. Look down at the flowers.
Sorry.
It's okay. Look at each other. Okay, look up there for me in the corner.
Okay.
Up there in the corner.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, you guys can come up here on either side of them.